You know, guys, no matter how huge of a global star The Rock becomes, he'll always have a home in WWE, where his origins began. There will never be another like the Great One.
At least he's always welcome at home, where Byron still lives at home.
And then you have Roman Reigns, a man who...
There it is!
Rock bottom!
That move was planning meets execution.
This...
There it is!
Rock bottom!
Just like he envisioned. Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't...
There it is!
And The Rock picks up the win.
And he gets the job done here tonight. The Rock showed he can still electrify.
All right, it's time to get this match going. This is a match the entire city of Monterrey, heck, all of Mexico, will be talking about for a long time to come. Oh, nasty impact. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Elbow drop.
Systematic dismantling by Rowan.
It is all going his way right about now.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Oh, man.
Thrust right to the throat. Schoolboy out of nowhere. He goes for the cover.
One, two,
plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Kick!
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, look, look, here we go. And he's heading back in. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here. Oh, he's got him. He's got him. Whoa. And the kick out by Harper.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
A schoolboy, here we go.
One, two.
Rowan going for an early pin.
One.
Shoulders on the mat.
One.
Rowan going for an early pin.
One, two.
And another kick out.
Still a lot more fight left.
Oh, huge big boot. This is just going to be physical. There's no other way to describe it. Oh, right to the back. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam.
You guys are so cute.
Simply said, this is going to be a great match. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Grips applied.
Choke slam! He's on his heels a bit now.
He's not looking great, but never count.
Setting up again.
Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. Incredible suplex. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Two.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Bad uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
He's got him. Hooked up. Oh, look at the power. Roman wins.
Here is your winner, Roman.
He looked very impressive in that.
The Demon Kane has terrorized the WWE for decades. His otherworldly strength and hellish fury.
Cross the shoulders.
Up and opportunity is his for the taking.
That might be the end of Kane tonight.
Going for it again.
Down, Samoan driver.
The pay window beckons.
Dishing it out once more.
Measuring it up one more time.
Oh my God, he won the match. I can't believe it. He won the match.
Here is your winner.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Steve Austin is one of the toughest and successful superstars we've ever seen. He's done everything a man could hope to do in WWE and always does it on his terms. Reno, Nevada is in for a real treat tonight. This match.
And he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Multi-time world champion, multiple WrestleMania events, multiple Royal Rumble wins. How can you not be intimidated when you get in the ring with Steve Austin?
That's just it, Michael. It's unavoidable. The best you can hope for is to turn those nerves into adrenaline and...
And we are done here. Stone Cold can drop...
Stone Cold Stunner!
It's over!
That could be it.
Good night. What? You could do it here.
One, two, three.
What a win for Stone Cold.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
A very impressive victory.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course.
Gets him with a counter.
The superstar looking to put this thing away.
Devastating.
That's one of those moves.
Here. The target's been acquired once more.
Pedigree!
Can he shut the door on this one? A second time has to end this.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Stomping down. Turning the momentum to his favor.
This is what he feeds off of.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT. This superstar looking to put this thing away.
But can they turn that into a win?
This one is all but over.
He got it. He got it. He's done it.
Here is your winner, Kyle.
Picking up a major win right there.
Incredible in-ring talent and unstoppable dedication is doing what is right has made Ali an instant favorite for the WWE Universe. Ali hopes to bring everyone together to chase the light.
And what about Aleister Black? With his background in kickboxing and martial arts, his striking ability makes him one of the most dangerous men on the roster.
Yeah, and throw in his total composure in even the most intense situations, and Aleister Black is no easy task to take on.
Oh my goodness!
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Connected on that.
To the outside. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Back in from the floor. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Oh, and a knee caught him underneath the chin.
Great hops.
We've got a cover.
Plenty of fight left. No.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
This could be big.
German suplex spiked.
Guys, Aleister Black claims one of his goals is to do something different, something unique, something nobody has ever seen before. And I think it's safe to say he's doing a pretty darn good job of it.
What a kick out.
Right on point.
In a bad way here, guys. Ooh, what an elbow.
The barrage of elbows over and over again.
Black. Oh, Black setting up his opponent with a Black Mass. He could do it here.
What a victory.
Here is your winner, Aleister Black. And there's...
And we're underway, guys, with this highly anticipated triple threat match.
Works on the shoulders.
Torturous submission.
She's going for the cover. Calling an audible now.
Why? She had it right where he wanted her. Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Ah, right to the throat.
Oh, solid contact there.
Well measured. Clutches.
Fighting for survival. And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Gari is ready here. This is about over. I love this.
Baszler locks it in. The Kirifuda clutch is applied. She's going to break down the legs. This is over.
She's got her where she wants her.
She goes back to
Rhea Ripley has been eliminated.
Ronda Rousey, take out armbar.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
She gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Shayna Baszler, no problem getting out.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Ah, shin breaker.
Big punch.
Rousey takes her down. Armbar's in. Armbar.
The submission magician in it.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Shayna Baszler.
Up and is. It.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Rousey takes her down.
Take down armbar. The submission magician in a submission.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Close quarters.
Knee strike.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
Look at this. Boom.
Nice.
Does he have him here?
1, 2, 3.
Shayna Baszler gets the win. Has been eliminated. It's here.
One of the most captivating in-ring talents we've seen, Cedric Alexander looking to take control of this match.
Sent a message with that one.
Oh, man, Ricochet, he doesn't even know where he is.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He's not giving up that easy.
Big time. Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. He's taking some good hits.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Cedric Alexander.
Brain buster.
No man. Cedric Alexander into the cover. He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Cedric Alexander looking to take control of this match.
It's all academic at the
cover. Cedric Alexander captures the victory.
Gonna have to love that momentum.
Here is your winner, Cedric Alexander.
You're looking at the winner of this. The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
And on the other side of the ring is AJ Styles, who's captured titles all over the globe.
AJ's worn plenty of titles around his waist, and his reputation precedes the phenomenal one tonight. Ouch.
Go! No! What a lariat!
Almost took his head off.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh! Target acquired and destroyed.
Not looking good, guys.
Styles just unloading on his opponent.
Sami Zayn,
takedown. The Koji clutch is
locked in. And Jeff Hardy. Hardy's gonna tap.
Jeff Hardy's resiliency, tenacity, and desire of being tapped.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Uh-oh, wrist lock.
Springboard. DDT. kick hits the mark.
Oh, stomping away. Setting him up for the flatliner.
Oh, man, face first.
There he goes. Jeff Hardy has something in mind. Bringing it back between the ropes.
AJ Styles seems helpless.
Suplex.
Sami Zayn is doing what he does.
Great competitors, great superstars right here in WWE.
Oh, look at this.
Opponent set right in place.
Split leg moonsault.
Incredible.
And Sami Zayn exploiting the opening.
Smart.
Sunset flip.
Ah, snap there.
Up in the fireman's carry.
Aruba kick by Zayn.
Will he be victorious?
One, two, three.
That's a shocking elimination.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Zayn, takedown.
Turn it around. It's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Setting him up in position here on the second rope. Tornado. Boom. DDT.
Viking DDT.
Big forearm smash.
Got the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count.
Oh, man. Man. Zayn's feeling it.
Sami Zayn has got everything going exactly how he wants it.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Blue Thunderbomb.
This has got to be it.
Two count.
Jeff Sami Zayn has been eliminated. Here is your winner, Sami Zayn.
Extremely impressive.